Doesn't seem to be any supply chain issues out here in Arizona.
310 to Yuma.
Because these trains have been going by constantly all night long, all day long.
310 to Yuma.
Yep. What do you expect for $10 a night? You're this close to the tracks. Oh, yeah, $7 a night. Yep. And these are huge trains, in case you're wondering. But I won't bore you with that. Have a good day.